riding eastbound freight train, stealing through the night. He was just a lonesome hobo who was fighting for his life. The sadness in his eyes revealed the torture of his soul as he raised a weak and weary hand to brush away the cold. Outside, the rain is falling on that lonely boxcar door, but the little frame of Hobo Bill lay still upon the floor. As the train sped through the darkness and the raging storm outside, no one knew that Hobo Bill was taking his last ride. He was alone, some hobo. No warm lights flickered round him, no blankets were there to fold. There was nothing but the howling wind and the driving rain so cold. As he heard a whistle blowing in a dreamy kind of way, the hobo seemed contented, for he smiled there where he lay. It was early in the morning when they raised the hobo's head. The smile still lingered on his face, the Hobo Bill was dead. There was no one there to weep for him or soothe his weary soul, for he was just a hobo who had died out in the cold. He was alone.